Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see if activity in UiPath. If statement is one of the decision-making statements in the programming language, it is one of the easiest decision-making statements. It is used to decide whether a certain statement or block of statements will be executed or not. I.e. if a certain condition is true, then a block of statement is executed, otherwise not. The if activity consists of a statement and two conditions. The first condition is executed if the statement is true, and the second if the statement is false. When an activity contributes to a decision based on the value of a variable. To demonstrate how to use the if activity, let's create an automation program that asks the user to enter two numbers, checks if one is divisible by the other, and displays a different message in the output panel depending on the result. One, create a new sequence. Two, for example, create two integer variables num1 and num2. Three, add two input dialog activities to the designer panel. Four, in the properties panel, enter a dialog title, input label, and select text box because we are just expecting the single value for both activities. And num4 and num5 variables in the result field. Five, add an if activity to the designer panel below the previously added input dialog. Six, in the condition section, enter num4 mod num5 equals 0. This expression uses the mod operator to test whether the first number is divisible by the second number. Seven, in the then section, add the write a line activity. Eight, in the text box, type num4. Tostring plus divisible by plus number 5 dot tostring plus dot. This is the message displayed. When the first number is divisible by the second. Nine, click show else to display the else section, then add another write line activity in the else section. 10, in the text box, type number 4 dot tostring plus is not divisible by plus number 5 dot tostring plus dot. This is the message displayed when the first number is not divisible by the second number. 11, save and run the code. The automation is executed. 12, add the numbers once promoted. Note that the output panel numbers displays the result, counting on the values added within the input dialog windows. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be helpful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.